Oh, there he is. Oh, ho. Oh. Oh, ho, ho. I see it now. Here's one of those unusual problems. This machine works perfectly, except I've run it on the short cycle and it does not leak. Put it on a normal cycle, it leaks water somewhere in this area right here, and I cannot figure it out. I have looked and looked and looked. So what I'm planning on doing is taking this back panel off, which really compromises the structure of the machine. And I'm going to run it, this back panel off, so I can see what the heck's going on. And I think that what's happening is it's coming out of that bleach, either that recirculation pump or that fabric softener, whatever it is, dispenser up there. I'll take this back panel off and run it. Let's see if I can find out what's going on, where it's coming from. It's somewhere in this area here. Yeah, I was gonna undo it and put it away for a while, but I think I'm gonna go ahead and see what I can find out. I need to be aware of the cycle that's going in. I think it's just in the final spin cycle that it's leaking the water. Okay, so our start. We'll find out in about 48 minutes. Not any leaks. That squirted in there.
You in the way.
no water in there. Oh, here he is. Oh, ho. Oh. Oh, ho, ho. I see it now. Let's look and see if it's about this one. Yeah. Yeah. This gotta be this last one right here. See it leaking up in here. It must be that hose. Gotta be that hose. Gotta be that hose. It's gonna be this one. I don't think it's that one. this one. One of those unusual here is leaking. That's what it is. So we figured it out. So what we need to do is fill that gap right there. This is one of those unusual repairs. Let's see what we can do with these sticks right here. Red. Here.
What is it? Oh, just let it there, babe. Rubber band.
It's kind of small.
It's a dent.
Yeah, that little water leak was driving me nuts. Let's take us a torch and bring it over here and try not to burn the snot out of ourselves. It looks like from here here. Well, this is not welding like I thought it would. Oh, that all I got? I'm gonna burn myself with that. Okay. I think probably has it. Those are no good. Alright, so let's put this rascal back in there. That and then put this one back in there just like that. Now put all these back in. Now, before we start all this up again, let's clean up all our water spills. Disappointed in these, they're not going to work for me. I'm going to have to find it does. and start. Wait, let's stop. Let's clean up our water leaks first. Now we can start it. What are you doing over here? Every time I turn around, you in the wrong place. What's up with you? You finding a shady place? Is it this just like 3 days before Christmas? And it's like 82 degrees here in central Louisiana. That water is going in right there. Right in the center. We don't have any leaks. Pretty sure that was where it was leaking. Well, the problem is it leaked again. So what I'm gonna do, I need to test this other one. Might have to do get a test. It's hard to see. Pretty sure it's not. I'm gonna go ahead and wrap that anyway. I don't think it's the hose. I think anywhere on that hose. But I will give it a test. Now, before the holidays, we had a washing machine that we have a water leak on that we just cannot figure out. What's that dog out there doing, huh? We've got a water leak centered somewhere on this bleach dispenser. And we had tried fixing it several ways, and the last thing we did was we taped all this up. Now I'm looking at this and I was thinking maybe it was hitting this thing here and maybe it rubbed a hole in it, so we put waterproof tape on it. It's leaking up in this area right in here. And we put some green stuff on it. We're going to give this a shot again and see if it's still leaking. If it is, we'll try something else. It is about to get on my last nerve. I cannot determine where that water leak is. And it only comes in when the bleach dispenser is activated, and that is on the rinse cycle, I think. I'm not sure. So what we want to do is make sure that these are on there tight so they don't fool us. Get a dedicated pair of channel locks. Let it run through a cycle Now we have done a lot. I just don't know where it's leaking though. Leaking. When I see it leak. And you know what? If it leaks right over that key, right in this corner somewhere. Here we go. Here we go. No leak. I think it was in that little hose. Oh, we got a leak here. Oh, that's coming from there. I believe we might have fixed it. What you doing, bud? Making a home on that? I hear it's spinning. And I don't see any water. We have fixed it. We have fixed it, Wally. Let's go ahead and put the back on it. We can put it out to sale. No leaks. This is awesome. So we got another one we can sell. It was a water leak that drove us nuts on this thing. Not me nuts. Finally got that fixed. So now, we can stick a shelf.